It was literally cooking from the inside. By the time we ran up to act, it was too late.
I wasn't as near to him as some of them. I thought the risk was worth it.
Fueling Harold was a nervous experience.
We all breathed a sigh of relief and loaded the injured people aboard. Then it all went wrong.